Thank God for that fence. Yeah. He'd have kept going to the hotel.